And through us first. Let's take them down.
Alright, we're taking out bombers. The next to last stage right now we're in. Next to last stage, let's do this. Let's fucking do this!
Bomber down!
Bomber down! Oh yeah.
Not yet! We got another squadron coming our way!
Oh shit!
One down!
Fire! Miss!
Bomber down!
Bomber down! Third squadron. And then we got the rogue squadron. And then we've got the ghost squadron.
So long.
Fire! It didn't hit. Boom!
All right, who's next?
Fuck you. Fuck
we
you,
got
motherfucker.
Another fight squadron inbound, but something's different.
They're
coming right for you.
Huh?
Hello, Iden.
Pass. I knew you couldn't pass up this opportunity.
Believe me, you and Del are the least of my concerns today. There's more going on here than you understand. Squadron, attack!
Eliminate Hask! You die, piece of shit. He's got way more health than all the other ships. I am hitting him, but he's got way more health, like I said. Hit the wrong guy. Jesus, how much health does he have? He's only down by half health. I've been hitting him the whole time. Come here, little fucker. I fucked up. I fired it too early. I didn't lock it on yet. What the fuck? You flew right into me. That's it. Fuck, I lost him. Where'd he go? Fire! He fucking evaded it. God damn it. You basic piece of shit, die. Fuck you. You.
Commander, do you read me?
Thank you to the Spicoli for a 200-bit cheer. He's just drinking and feeling like a generous gentleman. Thank you, Spicoli, tonight. I appreciate it.
Not yet. Get the Corvus to safety. I'm finishing what we started. I'm gonna get my dad.
Iden, he's not worth it.
I have to try, Del. Now go.
Fine.
I have to try.
Retreat!
Suicide! Kamikaze attack! Alright.
Nice one.
Find a way in.
Aiden. Aiden?
I'm okay, Del. I'm gonna find a way inside. You and Trip follow the next distress signal.
Aiden, no way! We're coming back for you right now!
No, you're not! That's an order! Droid, disable comms.
Aiden, no!
Alright, here we go.
I see him.
What the fuck? Where'd you come from? Okay then. Bitches. Looks like I'm skipping a bunch of guys. Oh well. Oh well, skip them. Heal and skip. Operation heal and skip. God damn it. If only it didn't do too freaking ridiculous amount of damage. I was almost there, too. A bunch of shit. I was almost there. Maybe I should do my Killstreak Vanguard. I don't have... Oh, yes, I do. I have it. Here we go.
Nice one, droid.
Oh my god, look how many there are!
That'll work! Let's go!
I fucking made it! I ran past all of them using the Vanguard skill. What the fuck? I ran past all of them.
Before it goes down.
Oh my god. What the? I got here so quick the door won't open. Wow. Okay then.
He's still here.
Going after Daddy! Revenge on Daddy!
Admiral, the Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
This is a rescue attempt. I politely decline.
We have to go now.
Rax expects me to leave, too. This is where I belong.
Daddy!
I gave my life to this Empire. Fought to keep it strong. Hard to believe this is all that's left.
Oh, Daddy!
You saw the Empire's weakness and refused to let it consume you. It makes you stronger. That's why you're leaving here without me.
It deserves better than this.
No, I don't, but you do, Aiden. You deserve to live in peace. Go. Survive. Live.
Oh well. Bye, Daddy. Shout out to British Gaming Black through the 50-bit cheer, and he says, Happy Catter Day. Meow, the force be with you. It's Catter Day.
Gotta stay alive. Joy,
oh my god. Explosions everywhere! Explosions!
The traitor's going down! Do you copy? Del? Are you there?
You turn off comms, you idiot. You can't talk to anyone. Oh well,
I'm
we're
coming,
dead.
Del.
What is this, an escape pod? She made it to an escape pod. Until ashes. Silver trophy. Damn.